different songs. The center song over here, gray color one, is from India. And next song, the reddish color, from China. The next song from Korea, and the other songs from Japan. So you know how Buddhism spread from India through China and Korea to Japan by these songs. And just outside the hall, on your right hand side, you can see a statue in red cloth. Can you see the statue in red? That is a patron saint for the sick people. It is said, those people who are suffering from bodily ailments can be cured by rubbing the corresponding part of his body. So if you have a backache, you rub your back, so that your backache will be cured. That's